you're that, if you can see me, how many fingers am I holding up? Can you tell us your name? One at a time. Are you a female?
Maybe it was a slave that worked here.
Hey, I wasn't the wife.
So did you work here?
Maybe she was a mistress.
That's kind of what I was wondering.
When she said
Are
mistress.
You upset that he didn't choose you?
Stab, married, axe, together. Did you kill a wife?
What app is that?
Weeding.
What's that?
App.
It's called the Spiritus Ghost Box.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Can you?
Are you a nurse?
Stab or kill someone? Did you kill someone's wife? I'll ask you again, did you kill someone's wife to try to be with someone?
Thank you.
need the female to come through. You're the only one making sense.
You're not in trouble. We're just asking questions. There's nothing we can do about it. Even if you did.
If you did kill someone, was it worth it?
Or was it an accident?
Were you in love with someone's husband? Did you want to get married?
You mean like a body part chest or like a container?
I think someone died of tuberculosis.
We're just trying to find out a little bit about you and what you're trying to say. Can you see us? I just want to know if you can see us. What am I doing right now? Can you see me?
Yeah.
What am I doing? Tell me my name?
Tell me.
Come on, do it.
What's my name? I just came to the room. What's my name?
Do you have a child with you?
Sound like I said my name twice.
Whose room was this?
Claire?
the naked men statues?
I like the naked men statues.
So do I.
I want to keep that to yourself.
There's quite a few of them.
Naked men statues.
I saw you at the window, and I know it was you.
I saw you too. Where did you go?
I'm positive. But who was the kid?
You had enough?
I'd really like to know if you can see us. Because it's really weird that you can see us, but we can't see you. You have like an invisibility button? Yep, yep. Light? What about light?
Do we appear as light to you?
Can you answer the lady's question? Do we appear as light to you?
Light.
Okay, so you see us as light. We see you as invisible. We can't see you. We just look right through you, and it just looks like the surrounding.
Dog again. Do you live in another dimension?
You a time traveler?
No, nobody went out here. I was standing here. I heard somebody.
Did you see what just went by on the road?
Was somebody just out in the hallway walking? Jason thinks he saw you. Is that you?
you want to get married?
No.
Is it yes or no? The female said yeah, the male says no.
That's about right.
Hey.
Maybe she killed him.
Can you tell us the name of this house? What is the name of this house? Sounds like all you were drunk on. Torturing somebody in the basement or something?
God, that was awful.
Something in the basement. Do you hear that?
Well, I'm sure they amputated limbs in the basement.
What happened in the basement?
It's we're talking about the guy that's close to the kitchen?
What's happening in the basement?
Did that say torment?
Did you put body parts in the basement?
Train.
Did you have to bury the amputated limbs in the basement?
Are you the one that stabbed somebody? Wedding planner that like to stab people.
It's a different operation.
Chop. I thought it said chump. Did you really chop people up in there?
Yes.
can see me, what color is this that I'm, what color is this that I'm holding?
White?
Yeah, that's what it said. So you can see this, what color is it?
What color is it? I can't tell.
It's white.
Oh.
Is there a little girl here? Can you tell us the little girl's name? It's so weird to stop saying a whole lot of stuff that makes sense when it's some stuff. Did you go to bed? You want us to sing you a bedtime song? You want us to sing to you? Say yes, we're not gonna sing. Is that a yeah? Why is it so complicated to talk to ghosts? Can you tell me that? Why is it complicated to talk to you?